Capers Jones was born in St. Petersburg, Florida on October 6, 1938, to parents Colonel and Mrs. Thomas Capers Jones. He has one sibling, Karen Swenson. The full name of Capers Jones is Thomas Capers Jones III. Mr. Jones is well known for his contributions in the field of software measurement, metrics, and estimation, besides software economics and software quality. He is a prolific writer on the subject of software engineering and related topics. He authored and published 17 books with 10 more books under various stages of writing, editing, and publication. Published 8 articles on software engineering in reputed journals, peer-reviewed reputed journals. He has begun his career in a office of the Surgeon General of Washington, D.C. as the software programmer, engineer, and then moved to Crane Company in Chicago, then moved on to IBM Corporation, then ITT Corporation, and from 2010 till date, he is the co-founder of NAMCO Canalytics, and he has been offering his valuable consultancy to many companies. The list of the companies goes on and on and on, very long list. And here are the books he authored: A Guide to Selecting Software Measures and Metrics, Taylor and Francis, 2017. Software Methodologies, A Quantitative Guide, McGraw-Hill, 2017. The Technical and Social History of Software Engineering, Edison Wesley. Quantifying Software, Global and Industry Perspective, CRC Press, 2012. The Economics of Software Quality, Prentice Hall, 2011. Software Engineering Best Practices, McGraw-Hill, 2009. Applied Software Measurement, E22 3rd Edition, McGraw-Hill, 2008. Estimating Software Costs, McGraw-Hill, 2007. The History and Future of Narragansett Bay, Universal Publishers, 2006. The Software Assessments, Benchmarks, and Best Practices, Edison Wesley Longman Boston, 2000. The Year 2000 Software Problem, Edison Wesley Longman Boston, 1998. Software Quality Analysis and Guidelines for Success, International Thomson Computer Press, 1997. Patterns of Software System Failure and Success, International Thomson Computer Press, 1995. Assessment and Control of Software Risks, Prentice Hall, 1994. Software Quality Today, IBM Corporation, 1978. Software Engineering Best Practices, IBM, 1978. These are the books. They're all valuable books, published by very highly reputed publishers. He has published more than 200 journal articles between 1978 and 2020 in magazines such as Scientific American, IBM System Journals, Datamation, Crosstalk, IEEE Transactions and Software Engineering, Qatar Software Journal, and others. And the significant articles include Achieving Software Excellence, MITRE International Journal, June 2020. Quality Control for Embedded Software, IEEE Computer, May 20, 2009. Preventing software failure problems noted in breach of contract lawsuit, US Air Force Software Journal, Crosstalk, June 2008. Social and technical reasons for software project failure, Crosstalk, Air Force Technology Support Center, June 2006. The evolution of defense software, Crosstalk, Air Force Technology Support Center, November 2002. Constructing a data point metric for measuring data quality, Qatar IT Journal, January 2002. Sizing up software, Scientific American Magazine, December 1998. Measuring programming quality and productivity, IBM System Journal, 1978, all others names, giving them is beyond my capacity and the to hold the interest. So only 8 important articles are given here. 10 more books are under preparation or publication. Florida Inventions and Inventors, Patterns of Software Engineering, Ancient Voyages, Ancient Cities, Florida Natural History from the Last Ice Age, Mysteries of Space, Earth and Ocean, The History and Future of Computing over the Past 7,000 Years, Lost Technologies, The Edges of Science, Topics Not Fully Understood, Florida Endangered and Invasive Species, The Social Impact of Computers and Cell Phones on Daily Life, all very important topics, and he's writing them.